all I can say is the good Lord must have reached down into my soul to try to figure out the best possible son-in-law I could have. And Matt, you fill that bill.
Yeah, I'd say I had a crush on him. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I was like dating other people, but whenever I'd see him, I was like, well, he's cute, he's a great guy, and I really like him.
Yeah, I mean, I was kind of the same way. I always had kind of a crush on her as well, and I knew she was dating other people, and I just never really thought much of it.
You know, there was always an excitement there.
That.
It's going to be the best adventure of my life. You know, going forward, our life is going to be everything that I've ever hoped for and then some.
Some ships are made of wood. I already messed that up.
I cannot thank you enough for paving the way for me throughout my entire life. You have been the absolute best role model and friend that I could ever ask for, and I don't know where I would be without you in my life, but I know that it would be super empty without you in it.
This is the vodka.
That's what I said now. Princes, princes who adore you, just go ahead now. One has diamonds in his pockets, and that's a friend now. This one who wants to buy you rockets ain't in his head now.
He just loves the world he lives in, and he loves the people in it. He has this ability to make me a better person just by being him. When you reflect on, you know, who you've invited and who's showing up to this one day, you know, it's so overwhelming to know that all of these people care about you and they want to be there